Alright, so right now I'm at the airport. I'm actually picking up my mother today. So exciting day today. Haven't seen her in I believe almost a year. So she definitely had to come down, come see me. She's been missing me. So I can't wait to see her. Day today too in Jamaica. Hot, humid, hot. It's gonna rain. It's definitely needed. Landed already. Thank you.
I is over here standing up waiting. So I looked at the time and I was like, you know what, let me go walk around real quick and see.
He saw me looking for the number. I told him I'm calling my son.
I'll call you later,
right? Hey, Ash, I made it. Thank you so much. As my son.
Oh, you funky.
Alright?
Yeah. Alright, this can be. So this heavy for you.
I got you. Yeah. But I'm 185 pounds for a month. Thank you.
You look good, son.
I know.
You don't know how much I miss you. By night and day, but hey, God has a plan.
Yeah.
It's gonna be alright.
In due time.
I'm just trying to get up with you.
Yes.
Yeah, you open?
Yeah. Take our time off over there. Mm-hmm. So how was the flight?
Yeah, because of rain.
Yeah.
It was raining, so they delayed them on the top.
Okay.
So the rain is over.
Okay. Lift yourself out. Go hold this.
Yeah. What a picture with me. Before I took a selfie.
Yeah. Before we go to the house.
Yeah, right. As we come.
Right. Whatever you need, as far as cooking, just get it, because
no, it's empty.
Yeah, you're gonna definitely need it. I'm talking about like everything that you use to cook. Go this way. Everything that you use to cook. We'll get to the car. We'll get to the car. Okay. Back up.
Where are you?
Excuse me. You think you could just snap a photo of me and my mom real quick, please?
Thanks, bro. I appreciate it.
I was trying to figure out how to use your phone. Alright, thank you. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you. All right. I'm gonna pull out the car real quick and then, yeah.